What's up, Raven fans? My name is Molly Howell, and today I've got recaps from Tuesday night's basketball action and the wrestling's performance last night. Let's take a look at what went down. Tuesday night, the Lady Ravens took on the Metro Academy Mavericks at home. The game was close through the first quarter, but an offensive explosion and lockdown defense from Mary Reburn, SB, led to transition buckets and a 27-16 lead at the half. In the third quarter, the Lady Ravens' success continued. SB kept scoring relentlessly throughout the second half, and Riley Wade played aggressive on both ends of the court. The Lady Ravens defeated the Mavericks 68-44. Following the girls' game, the boys began their battle with Metro Academy. Although the score was tight the whole game, Sam Supernaut came off the bench to provide the scoring push the Ravens needed inside. Along with Supernaut, Christian Carlstead knocked down 8 straight points in the third quarter, including 2 3-point field goals. John Lindsay put in some work and secured the final offensive rebound to finish off the Mavericks as the fourth quarter expired. Both the girls and boys will host Lawrence Free State on Friday at 5:30 and 7. Make sure to show up and support the basketball teams. Last night, the wrestling team hosted Blue Valley West for the ONW Senior Night Celebration. Brady Pellman, Caden Howard, Quentin Talbert, Vlad Honk, and Jay Curl all won their matches, but the Ravens still fell short, 33-37. The boys are wrestling again this weekend in Wichita. Good luck, fellas. That's all we've got today. Make sure to check back later this week for more Roundup action. For Landon Daniel and the rest of the SID team, I'm Molly Howell. Catch y'all later.